rings the bell, and here we go. The first competitor. The pin will make the opponent tap. Will win the match. Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors tonight.
That's a real pearl of wisdom. You got any others? Like the superstar who beats their opponent will be the winner?
How about you should spend more time calling the match and less time putting down your broadcast partner?
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
A vicious stomp. What a crushing leg drop. Did you hear that? What impact? A vicious stomp. And there's the reversal. Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing. I don't even like to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure.
She's going for it.
What an incredible choke slam.
Kids, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. And even they wind up seriously injured sometimes. So there's the elbow.
Here it comes, DDT.
She's going for it.
This match proves without a doubt why SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You won't see action like this on Raw.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
The WWE superstars are all superb athletes, but they're also human beings, and there's only so much punishment a human body can take.
And that's a stiff kick.
What an impressive combination of moves. Look at this! Could it be?
A vicious stuff.
There's a fundamental move. Perfect backbreaker right there. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Reputation pretty bad too. It's a tough situation all around.